Good morning, folks. Here we are, down to the wire. This is the very end of this painting, and we're going to do a sort of out-of-focus background. And I'm going to wet first. I don't know if you remember, but I did put some masking fluid on the little hairs that fly away. But a lot of this is just going to have to be very, very careful work. So I will be taking a big brush, but one with a good point on it. Let's see if we can get that focused in there. And this is a synthetic. And be adding some water. I'm going to do this a section at a time. It's just too big a space, so we'll do a little bit at a time. And this is the scariest part here. There are little faces involved. So I'm going to do that first and get it out of the way. Here we go. I wish I had some music to play for you, but I'm not that clever. Plain water. Put a good amount right in the middle here. And then we have some small spaces to go around. And I'm going to be really super careful, because after I've come this far, there's no way I don't want to screw this up. I've already made up some greens. Excuse me. Don't know why my voice is so raspy, but there you have it. Now, I may have to stop and start this several times because I need to get it wet enough that it stays wet, which makes it buckle a little bit. So, are you seeing this? Yes. I'll just paint over those guys. Put water. Farther out than I want it. Some green. I made up some greens. Here we go. I'm not making this terribly even. It is a natural landscape after all. I have a couple different greens in there. And we'll just let the water carry it. Okay, soften all those edges that I didn't want to do yet. All the way out. And maybe add a little bit more of that here. All right. Scary part. Pretty much done. It's darker right in here. Fingers to soften baby hair. Alrighty. That's it for now. And that's what we're gonna do through the whole thing. On this side, which we will do, it's going to be lighter. A little bit. And fade out fade way out. Maybe we'll just do this while we're at it. All right. All right. All right, now I'm going to have to let that dry before I can do anything else. So I'll be back when it's done. Okay, here we go with the second part. And this is where I get to the left-handed. There doesn't seem to be any comfortable way to reach this side except to switch hands, which is okay. I'm not too bad at that. And I can at least there's no little face to go around with a little tiny nose. All right. Okay. I think I'll go back to my other brush. Put a little brown in here. A little dark. Little finger painting.
And then I have a paint here. It's a M. Graham Azo yellow or Oriolan. And this particular paint is very interesting. It is the only yellow I've run into that will actually push the green out of the way. I love it. It's a crazy color. And because this is sort of, you know, abstract, I don't mind the funny little fingers. Okay. Let me put a little bit right in there. Okay. And then this down here is going to do the same thing as the other. It's just going to disappear. Azo yellow right here. Let that fade out. I don't know if that was a good idea. It's all right. It'll fade.
Okay. Kind of looks a mess right now. It's wet and a little sloppy. So I will refine and tweak and let you see the finished painting. Thanks for joining me. Don't forget to subscribe. Bye.